I'm stressed, depressed, messed up, but well-dressed, distressed and upset, feeling like something's missing, oppressed or obsessed. My head's been compressed and my body contorted. Everyone just walks by and ignores it, I forfeit. That's it, I quit, I'm sick of bullshit. It's quick to get to me, I'm in a rut. It's tough, I'm clean cut, so I'll get through it. I'll step to it, it's true, yes, I've been a nuisance. I've been tempted just to tie a couple nooses. Gotta make room for improvement before I do it. Fuck that, I'll keep doing what I do. Won't look back, I'll cut crew if I have to. Put you on blast, you won't last. I'm coming at you like a full-blown attack. Smack, I step out of this trance, step back to reality and realize what I'm doing. I'm standing here looking in the mirror, rap battling my fears, trying to make them all just disappear. You know why? 'Cause I need out of here. Bit fluid, it flows, I've been fluent with the white tee and some Nikes. I just do it, I've done a lot of things I'm not proud of, but I'm just being honest. And I don't think I've ever written nothing truer on a piece of paper. I go crazy when I get to it, I just lose it. You don't wanna see me prove it, I get ruthless. I'll leave you with the baby face, grinning toothless, bruised up and looking stupid. But I'm not gonna do it, that ain't the route I'm choosing. Better keep it moving, now I'm on a trip and now I'm drooping down the rabbit hole like Alice. And I'm tearing through the fabric of the space and time continuum. Whoa, what the fuck was that shit? Was it magic? No, bitch, it was talent. I amassed it, dropping classics for the masses. But shit, I guess it really doesn't matter unless your ass is busted trying to get a couple assets. And you done, stop giving a fuck about your fucking social status. Figure out what my purpose on this earth is. You ain't never heard this kind of nerd shit. About to start reading off my word list. Got a firm grip on the surface of these verses that I'm spitting. I ain't nervous, I ain't scared to be a little stern. Listen to these words, have you feeling squirmish? Make you wanna skirmish. But if you ask me, you've been looking like Kermit the Frog, little puppet ass bitch. Fuck that, I've had enough of that shit. I'ma take it back to when a snapback meant something with elastic, not just a hat with a team for a new era fashion. And everyone was rapping because they did it with a passion. And lately it seems like every person I see is matching, down to the ripped skinny jeans and the plaid shit. It's all cut from the same fabric,
molded like plastic.
Stick around quite long enough to make it. I apologize once again, I'm not enough. But it's not as if I mind that your heart ain't exactly breaking.